Well, his nephew told me that, that there were certain things Jim Davis that he just, you could never get out of his clutches. And Jim was tough. If you wanted a big price or something, you couldn't budge from him.